Travis Zajac, Wayne Simmons, Blake Coleman start out tonight against the Tampa Bay Lightning, who come off last night's loss at Madison Square Garden. Drops it back. This is Sammy Vatanen quarterbacking the first wave of this power play again. Shot by Hall in front. Palmieri scores! 1:10 into the game. Kyle Palmieri. It's a 1-0 Devils lead.
Stake gives the Devils a 1-0 lead on the power play goal. Well, the setup we've been accustomed to seeing. Sammy Vatanen up high, plays catch with Hall. The shot ends up going off the leg.
Point over the line. Maneuvers, plays it across, Shattenkirk across, they score! A perfect feed for Andre Palat to tie the game.
And this was a penalty coming the Devils, so it was a delayed. Shattenkirk gets it off his stick quickly. Well, I'm not sure that was or should have been a penalty coming up, however, Tampa Bay goes the other way. They're so good in transition. Point to Shattenkirk.
A hold against Tischer. Blind pass by Verhaeghe. Picked up by the Lightning. Turning, shooting, Killorn, he scored!
Oh boy.
Alex Killorn just found a loose puck. Fires it home, it's a power play goal.
Well, after doing a real good job on this PK, even though they spent time in their zone, 50 shots because he didn't know exactly where he was, but what a shot, ends up going upstairs. Let's take a look at our $1 million replay brought to you by New Jersey Lottery. Remember, anything can happen in Jersey, and there's Killorn in one motion off the skate and just lets her fly. He has his head up.
Brett at the circle again. Severson with a shot, blocked in front. He should try to clean up a rebound. Comes to Brett, he scores! Jesper Brett with the finish, and we are tied.
You watch Brett control that puck, get it to the net. Severson, quick wrist shot. A couple of chances in front from Nico Hischier that McElhinney got the right pad on. But look at Pavel Zacha. Alertly finds that loose puck in the high slot and slides it over to Brad McElhinney. No opportunity.
Couldn't put a shot on goal, but it comes back to Palat. Played back for Sergachev. His wrister blocked away in front. They score on a loose puck. Braden Point picked it up, and the Lightning regained the lead.
Nico Hischier had lost his stick. Really affected the play. Right here, he lost his stick as Platt comes with speed into the Devil's zone. See, his stick goes flying as he's defending in front. And Sergachev with a little stop, the quick shot. Point finds that loose puck and quickly gives the Tampa Bay Lightning a 3-2 lead. We'll take a look right there. Puck goes right to him. That's a pretty fortunate bounce, but Johnson, I guess, gave that puck a little bit of a poke.
Tennyson gives to Butcher. Room for Will Butcher and a shot that couldn't get through a maze in front. Taken back by the Devils and Hall to play it back. Butcher again, scores! It was deflected in front, Palmieri. We're tied again.
Time is Tampa Bay's really trying to take the middle away. We see so many teams real good at it, but Tampa Bay is a team that wants to continue to improve in that area, so they block a lot of shots, so it's imperative Butcher lets it go quick. There's a little bit of a lane. You see the wrist shot. It looked like it redirected off Palmieri high. We'll see who the goal's credited to. And what you need to win hockey games in this league.
Green works it across. This is taken by Brett. 6 3/4 minutes to go. They score! From long range, it was deflected in front. Hischier was there. Let's see who gets it.
The importance of winning faceoffs. Nico Hischier wins it clean. Nice little chip play from Andy Green to Brett. Look at Brett. He spins around and gets that puck on net. Right here, it says, I'm not going to do anything with it. I'm under pressure. Get it toward the net. I'm not sure if Nico or Coburn hit it.
Simmons charging in. Soft shot steered away by McElhinney. Follow-up try by Green. On the stick of Simmons. Couldn't get a shot away. Here comes Vatanen walking in. Scores! Oh, Sammy! Sammy Vatanen with a goal. And the Devils get the lead to 5-3.
Coburn, there's the hustle on the puck as Coburn gets boxed out. Allowing Sammy Vatanen. Look at there. There's the control of the puck. Coburn's focused on Simmons, and then Mondin has a step on Kucherov and makes a terrific move to the backhand to give the Devils a 5-3 lead. Great play by Vatanen. He's been playing real good for the Devils.
He had that rule. That's right now. If we go back, had that successful start to his Devils career.
The Lightning down two. Jan Rutta with a shot. He scores. Schneider with a screen in front. And the Lightning right back within one.
Look at it. He gets a lot on this. It was tipped up high.
Able to pick up Brad over the Tampa Bay line. Shooting and a save by McElhinney. Hacking at a rebound in front of the Devils. Quick shot fired by Hischier, but it's blocked away in front. Put away in time. That was Verhaeghe. Looking to take it away. Palmieri's on a loose puck. Plays it in front. Green. Saved by McElhinney. Caught up by Hall to the circle. Palmieri again. Wrist shot. Saved McElhinney. Palmieri another try off the outside of the post.
Well, McElhinney's lost his stick as well. This is a bad break. Here's the chance. In all alone, Andy Green just had to hang on to that puck a little longer.
Hall on the quick re-entry. Waits patiently. The dish for Subban is taken away. Odd man rush for the Lightning. Here's Matthew Joseph. Played it across. The pass broken up. Cirelli for Joseph. A shot. They score!
I mean, this is unbelievable.
Devils have had far more chances in the third. That puck just gets loose. Cirelli does a good job to keep it alive.
And back the other way comes Point. Subban's without a stick. Devils need some defensive help. Palat is on the puck. Turn, shoots. Oh, they score! God. Andre Palat, a deflected pass. Schneider. The Lightning have a lead.
Unfortunately, Subban stick breaks. We've seen that happen a few times right here. Lightning go the other way. It really doesn't look dangerous. Devils desperate defensively. They get on the puck. You see nice play there by Point. He gets it to Palat as he's falling.
Subban deep in the zone. Able to gather this. Get to Wayne Simmons. 14 to play. Simmons tracked by the Lightning. It comes back to Butcher. His wrist shot. Rebound. They score! It's Palmieri. Tie game. His first hat trick as a New Jersey Devil. And oh, what a time for it.
And KJ, I was saying they were due. They were due for some bounces. Fortunate luck in front of Curtis McElhinney, the netminder for the Lightning. Good work by Simmons as he protects that puck. Gets it to Butcher. Head up. Quick wrist shot. Simmons again right there. I think the puck didn't get to the net, the wrist shot, but it drops down.
Seven Devils with multiple point games. McDonough back. How about overtime? Why not? With 12 goals on the board already, let's see if there's a game winner in the next five. Taken back by the Lightning. This is Palat. Andre Palat with a shot saved by Schneider. The rebound won't go. Shot by Johnson. They score. Tyler Johnson in overtime wins it for Tampa Bay.
I know they won't be happy. Now time for the goal of the game brought to you by Ford. It's going to be the game winner. This just kind of, it looks like the Devils are in position. Everything's okay. Palat's shot's initially blocked. Right there, that was a great opportunity, but the puck comes right out to Johnson. And he makes a terrific shot. And the puck just was not hitting Corey tonight there. That's a great shot.